Sabres will get it back again, scooping it ahead. Chara took it out of the air. Gostad taps it over now to Gerby. Gerby racing into the corner, goes around behind the net. Gerby, as Marchand took a run at him, now Gostad unloaded on Marchand. And now coming over after is McQuaid. McQuaid's getting in there. There's Chara in there as well. Everybody piling in along the boards. The only two that aren't in there are the two goaltenders.
Gostad came to the rescue of Gerby, who was really nailed by McQuaid.
Now here's Regehr and Chara. Corner, and Regehr bosses a couple in there. Now Chara coming back again, and give Robyn Regehr some credit, boy, for taking on a guy who's absolutely enormous. And they're going to break those two up, and they're going to the penalty box. They will have company.
Well, it hasn't stopped yet, although it's calmed down a little bit. They could give everybody on the ice, all the skaters, penalties on this if they wanted to.
Bergeron has a hold of Erhoff, or vice versa. And the officials are trying to make some magic here to separate them. I imagine there's a lot of warning going on right at the moment. Like you haven't got one yet, but you're about to get one. That's the trouble with two referees, though. You don't know that he hasn't got one yet, because the other guy might have got it, right? 8.5 to go here in the first period. No score from Buffalo.
Our Ford replay will show you Buffalo's perhaps their best chance to score. Thomas Vanek can't beat Thomas. He stuck that left leg out and made a big time stop on the leading scorer for Buffalo.
After all that is settled and sorted out, the Sabres will end up with a power play for 2 minutes.
And here's what happened after on the hit by Marchand. And we got everybody involved, and penalty box isn't as full as I thought it might be, Rick.
Well, the extra penalty, I believe, went to McQuaid. Gostad didn't get one. Kirby didn't get one. Trop did.
I don't know how you distinguish who gets one and who doesn't. However, better they making that decision, the referees, than anybody else in the building.
That's their job.
Just a good example where Lindy Ruff has spoke since that Boston game that when somebody's in a vulnerable position, his teammates or everybody's got to be in there. And there was a perfect example of it right there.